Go about Gadget chef's gear.
Rainy, you stay in the kitchen with Uncle Gadget. I'll keep a lookout for...
It seems the ignition's on the fritz. Good thing I always come prepared. Go, go, Gadget stove repair kit. Now we're cooking.
How you doing? We'll take your best table. You hear me? Only your best.
Garçon, you are about to serve the great food critic Marcel Mangiari.
Ew, I've seen better ambience at the food court. This is your best table. Seems your review will be like a cloudy night. No stars.
Oui, we are so close to the toilette.
Don't give me that look. Just do your job and move us over there. Was that so hard? Now bring us some organic, free-range, gluten-free, small-batch local water.
The service here is abominable. My dog could wait tables with more aplomb.
Whatevs. We're here to enjoy dinner on Mad. Just remember to save room for dessert. And the chef.
Customers? And one's a critic?
Good thing cuisine a la Gadget is so satisfying. After this meal, they may never need or want to eat again. Happy serving, Mr. Waiter.
What was in that dish?
Just a little something I whipped up with a pinch of cinnamon, a dash of nutmeg, and a zap of Professor Von Slickstein's interdimensional rift ray.
Uncle Gadget, we'll never get Mad to come here if we serve...
humdrum food? Precisely, Penny. That's why we're sending out chow that excites.
Hope this is better than your attitude.
We gotta abort! This isn't a restaurant, this is a freak show! There's an octopus thing and a...
Octopus? Thing? Those are two of my favorite ingredients. This chef and I are two peas in an evil pod. Bring him to me. And be sure to bring back some octopus thing. Bad cat loves it too, don't you, girl?
Were those screams?
Yes, screams of joy. And they'll be screaming even louder after my next course.
Uncle Gadget, the chefs are running out of time. If there's a food critic out there, shouldn't we...
pull out all the stops? Absolutely. No self-respecting kidnapper will be able to resist this recipe. In fact, I'd be shocked if it didn't get me thrown in a cell.
They look okay. They smell okay. And they taste... magnifique! What's in them? I must know!
Back fat? Earwax?
Chicken feet? Cover skin? And two eggplants?
There's no way I'm eating here alone! I don't care who the chef is!
Hey, don't move!
It's a trap! I think it's time to turn the tables on Gadget. Thanks, but I'm taking the chef to go. You know what they say. Revenge is a dish best served now.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.